But I'm wild again, beguiled again, a simpering, whimpering child again, bewitched, bothered, and bewildered. Come on. I couldn't sleep and wouldn't sleep till all came and told me I shouldn't sleep, bewitched, bothered, and bewildered.
James.
James. And James is a dapper dude. There's, you know,
absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah. We don't worry about that. We're very happy about that.
So the love's on me.
It's going okay. But seeing Steve playing a young woman, I think, is what most of us see. It's a good performance, and I think the audience are going to really love it.
I know he's going to say stuff, but if you, your focus is on carrying, if you want to just.
But a fool can have his charms. I'm in love, and don't I show it like a babe in arms?
Yes, I think the characters are all coming together now, and it's once I get the wig and the dress, it's all going to be absolutely fabulous, darling.
It's yours, I'm the rich.
It's going to be a cracker.
Yes.
It's going to be something.
Tears, laughing, moving, funny.
So is that actually a picnic?